Unfortunately, the regulators managed to escape with a lot of confidential data.
Crap. Who knows what they got their hands on?
I'll keep an eye on it.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I've got the best version of me. Recover your power.
Who's faster than a speeding bullet now?
Tight.
GCN.
You're done.
Don't you finish this dance!
Belfry. Freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets. I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape. Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it.
Maybe you'd make a better Nightwing. I mean, with those legs.
He most certainly does not.
Whatever! I'm the thing that stalks the night!
That ain't the line!
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No! Oh, come on, man! That's not cool!
This? Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands. There are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
Call if you find anything.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture. Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Gotta be close now.
Yeah.
are stealing here. Where's the flashy stuff?
Huh?
So many mannequins.
Definitely hurt you more than it hurt me.
Trap.
Be the Dr. Q you have in you. Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
Gotham, come on. This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action. Oh, boys! Why don't you give him a demonstration?
Oh, hey there, big guy. Belfry. Does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Oh, good. There's more. Come on. Then we don't have to do all of this.
Be supportive!
like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, I think I found the bombs. Echo Protocol has a go.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
That's how you keep Gotham safe.
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If
kissing in this video. It means we're all alive. A bit boring, really. Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
She gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with her granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of her plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
Those regulators were all too happy to do Freeze's bidding. He must be paying them handsomely.